Welcome to EIS Services Orientation. The EIS contract for telecommunications and IT services offers a wide variety of services designed to meet your agency's needs now and for many years into the future. The following materials focus on many of the services available and offer you ideas on how to better understand what is relevant to your requirements. In this section, we provide an overview of the voice services available under EIS and discuss the features and pricing structure associated with them. Here we provide an overview of the circuit-switched voice service available under EIS and discuss the features and pricing structure associated with this service. CSVS encompasses both traditional and long-distance service and is functionally equivalent to the traditional phone technology that uses the global phone network to establish a temporary dedicated circuit connecting the two endpoints for each phone conversation. That circuit remains in place for the exclusive use of the call's participants for the duration of the call. The EIS Circuit Switched Voice Service, CSVS, enables an agency to call or receive calls from any phone in the U.S. or the world. It operates over the Public Switched Telephone Network, PSTN, wired and wireless, in CONUS, OCONUS, and non-domestic locations. CSVS supports all direct-dialed voice calls throughout the U.S., regardless of whether the calls are initiated or terminated on the same or different networks, on-net and off-net, respectively. CSVS connects to and interoperates with a broad range of equipment, including single-line telephones, secure terminal equipment, conference room audio equipment, private branch exchanges, modems, facsimile machines, video teleconferencing systems, VTS, and satellite telephones and terminals. CSVS is a CBSA-based service under EIS. This means that a contractor or vendor may only provision CSVS services within their awarded CBSA area. This slide shows a high-level network diagram of circuit-switched voice service. CSVS supports voice calls, whether initiated from on-net or off-net locations, to be connected to all on-net and off-net locations by direct dialing throughout the U.S. During a circuit-switched call, a dedicated channel, or circuit, is established through the PSTN for the duration of a transmission. Since a dedicated continuous transmission path is established, this method is suitable for long continuous transmission. Though packet-switched voice is becoming more commonplace due to its increased efficiency, reduced cost, and higher bandwidths, the government has a large community of circuit-switched voice users throughout the U.S. public sector and also conducts a considerable amount of business with U.S. citizens, private sector firms, and foreign entities using circuit-switched voice. The following slides will delve into the available calling plans, features, and pricing options for circuit-switched voice service. Some of the general features included with all circuit-switched voice service options include agency-recorded message announcements, calling cards and authorization codes, caller ID, call screening, directory assistance, and voice mailbox. CSVS options under EIS include unlimited and usage-based options. Unlimited CSVS calling is only available to agencies on the following access line types: basic subscriber line, ISDN Primary Rate Interface, or PRI, or ISDN Basic Rate Interface, BRI, lines. The unlimited flat rate CSVS calling plan does not include access in the pricing. Access is a separately priced item. As shown in the table, there are a number of standard features that are included with each type of line. Unlimited plans are unlimited within specific calling areas. The CONUS to CONUS Unlimited calling plan includes the continental U.S. as well as Alaska, Hawaii, Puerto Rico, and the U.S. Virgin Islands. A number of OCONUS countries and jurisdictions also support unlimited calling plans. The unlimited calling is confined to within the same country or jurisdiction. A list of the countries and their associated jurisdiction IDs that support OCONUS Unlimited calling plans are listed in Section B of the EIS contract. In the table below, we see the two standard usage-based CLINs. As shown in the table, CSVS is available over switched or dedicated access lines. When an agency orders the usage-based CSVS and selects switched access, the access price is included in the CSVS usage plan. When an agency orders the usage-based CSVS and selects dedicated access, the access price is not included in the CSVS usage plan. The access is a separate cost. The usage-based plan cost is based on the type of call, i.e., whether it is a domestic or non-domestic call, and the associated billing unit increments. For the usage-based plan, billing for domestic-to-domestic calls and calls that are within the same country or jurisdiction is different from domestic-to-non-domestic calls. Non-domestic-to-domestic calls and non-domestic-to-non-domestic calls. Each has their own billing structure and billing increments as shown in the usage-based billing increments table. Non-domestic mobile phone and wireless termination of calls may incur additional usage charges, which vary by country. In EIS, there are domestic, CONUS and OCONUS, and non-domestic, foreign countries, locations identified. Domestic locations are those within the continental United States, CONUS, and the locations shown below that are outside the continental United States, OCONUS. Non-domestic locations are foreign countries. The following locations, for usage pricing purposes, are considered domestic locations, although they are outside of the continental United States. The locations with the asterisk are those we mentioned earlier as being included as CONUS under the unlimited calling plan. This example shows a circuit-switched voice service unlimited or flat rate option with the caller ID general feature and the ISDN PRI option voicemail. As mentioned previously, the unlimited CSVS calling is only available when ordered with the EIS basic subscriber line, ISDN PRI, or ISDN BRI access arrangement. The access cost is separate and not included in the CSVS service. This example shows the CSVS switched access option with the caller ID general feature. Note that the access cost is included in the price due to it being a switched access service. So to put it all together for CSVS, there is a cost of access. In many cases, it is a separate charge from the service itself, but in some options, it is included in the cost of the service. Next are the non-recurring charges, NRCs, for the CSVS service option setup, and the monthly recurring charges, MRCs, for the service itself. Finally, there are the charges associated with the features which may have an NRC, MRC, or usage charge. For example, the directory assistant feature is a usage-based charge. The caller ID feature is an MRC, and the call screening feature is an NRC.